Okay. Show me you're ready for mental math. Put your hands on your head. Show me you're ready for mental math. Put your hands on your shoulders. Switch your hands on your shoulders. Switch them again. Switch them again. Put your hands on your cheeks. Put your hands on your chin. Who'd I get? Nobody. I got one. Put your hands on your cheeks. Okay. Here we go. You're going to try it in your head. I want you to think about a multiplication problem. 26. Here we go. Show me you're ready with your hands on your head. You guys are ready, and then I wasn't ready. Gosh, Miss Sherman. Here we go. Here's the problem, 26 times 4. Thank you, ma'am. Just think about it. When you have an answer, how do you show me? Thumb at your chin?
Your chest.
At your chest. If you have two ways to solve it, how do you show me? Two fingers. 26 times 4. I'm going to put that. Remember, don't stop anyone else from thinking. Don't say anything out loud. Ooh, that's another one. Just think to yourself. You're going to share in just a minute. Okay. We're going to go with 1 minute. Talk to your neighbor. How did you do it? What'd you get? How'd you do it?
First, 6 times 4 is 10. You carry the 1 up. 1 times 2 is 3, and 5, 6, 7. So it's 70.
Okay.
And then 96, 100, and then 104.
Wow. 26 times 4.
That's what I have.
6 times 4 equals 24. Carry the 6.
24. I made it go down and I did 4 times 6 equals 24. So I put the 4 down. Put the 2 up there. 2 times 4 equals 8. That
74.
Plus 2 equals 10. So 104.
74.
Like 6 times 4 on the, like, equals, like,
24, and then,
like, the 2 on the top of the 2, and it makes 4.
Could you do it another way, where you break it apart, equal groups?
And then what's the answer? What's the answer? I forget. Yeah. Okay.
4 times
24
equals
7.
Okay, lots of good ideas. Let's see if we can get different ideas up here. You can share your idea or your neighbor's. Can we start with answers first? Let's just see, what did you guys get for answers? What'd you get?
104.
Okay.
A different answer.
Never mind.
What'd you guys get?
130.
I got 170.
What?
No, not 100. Oh. Not 170, just 70.
Okay. So, okay, is this an answer that there's going to be more than one correct answer to? Or a question that there's more than one correct answer to?
Yeah.
Sometimes there are, sometimes there aren't. This one, if we're multiplying groups, there's going to be one correct answer. So we're going to learn from these, and we're going to see how we thought about it, okay?